Good afternoon, my dear students. Welcome back to EBS class, all the children. How are you all? Are you ready for the class, children? Okay, very good. Okay, what is the lesson name? Previous I taught a lesson, no? What is the lesson name? Can you say anyone? Okay. What is the lesson name, children? Previous I taught a lesson. What is the lesson name? Yeah, very good, Kanishka. The food we eat. What is the lesson name? The food we eat. The food we eat. What is the lesson name? The food we eat. Very good, Sadhya. So I taught food from plants completed, and next food from animals. Animals also completed, and nutrients also I taught. Which topic? Nutrients. I explained about nutrients also. Okay. So what are nutrients? Can you say anyone? Carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals, and protein. Previous class I taught. So once again I remind that lesson. Adnan, look at the board, Nana. Okay. See, carbohydrates and vitamins and minerals and protein food. I taught about protein food. So carbohydrates. What are the examples of carbohydrate? Can you say anyone? Examples. Carbohydrate. What are examples of carbohydrates? Carbohydrate food. Anybody? Yeah, very good, Kanishka. Rice. And still, what are the examples of carbohydrate? Rice, potatoes, and wheat, bread. These all are the examples of carbohydrates. Next, vitamins and minerals. What are yeah, Parne Harshit, vitamins and minerals example. Parne Harshit, unmute boy.
Unmute.
Vitamins and minerals example. Rice is carbohydrates, no?
Wheat.
Wheat also carbohydrate. Now here I am asking vitamins and minerals.
Vegetables.
Yeah, very good. Vegetables are examples of vitamins and minerals. Very good, Parne Harshit. And remaining anyone? What are the examples of? Yeah, Kanishka, raise your hand on your mobile. On your mobile. Raise your hand on your mobile. Eggs. Very good, Sadhya. Milk. Very good. Fruits also. So these all are the examples of. Not Kanishka. Kanishka, if you know the answer, raise your hand on your mobile. Not your hand. In your mobile, you raise your hand. Okay. Next, can you say anyone examples of protein food? Protein food. Examples of protein food. Parne Harshit. Again, no need. Another, you told no one. Still, I'll give another one chance. Yeah, Vaishnavi and Chintakundla Arshita. Yeah, say Nana. Unmute.
Meat, teacher. Meat. Meat.
Yeah, very good. Meat. And?
Fish.
Fish. Yeah, very good. Vaishnavi and Chintakundla Arshita. Very good. Meat, fish, pulse, eggs. These all are the examples of proteins. So previous I taught nutrients. What I taught? Nutrients. So nutrients are three. What are the nutrients? Carbohydrate, vitamins and mineral food. And third one, protein food. Third one is protein food. So three types of nutrients I said. So examples also I taught. Now carbohydrate. Carbohydrates and fats gives us energy. Okay. So to do our work. Okay. For example, you know very well rice, wheat. These all are the carbohydrates. So when you take carbohydrate food, we get energy. Okay. And next vitamins and minerals. It protects us from diseases. When you take vitamins and mineral food, it protects us from diseases. It protects us from diseases. Yes, very good, Chayan. Examples, vegetables. So when you take vegetables, you get, you protects from diseases. You protects us from diseases. Okay? And next one is protein food. So when you take protein food, it helps us to grow. It helps our body grow. Okay? Like for example, pulses. Like moong dal, urad dal, chana. Okay? These all are the examples of proteins. And milk, eggs, cheese. These all are the protein food only. Milk products also. Okay, children? Did you understand? Now what here I explained? Nutrients and examples and what happened. If we eat carbohydrate food, it gives us energy. If you eat the vitamins and minerals food, it protects us from diseases. And if you eat a protein food, it helps us to grow. Okay? So these three are when you take food. Morning or breakfast or lunch or dinner and snacks, whatever it is. If you, these three are very necessary. Okay, these three are very mandatory. Means carbohydrates is compulsory. If one day, what breakfast or lunch or dinner, you take carbohydrate. For example, rice. Afternoon you take rice. Yeah, chicken. In Sunday you eat chicken. So that is protein food. And vegetables daily, weekly, at least thrice or twice you take vegetables. And daily you drink milk every morning. So that is totally nutrients food. Did you understand, Kanishka? Look at the board, Nana. Come on, party, Umesh. Sit properly. Don't move your phone. All are on your videos. Okay, so these all are the nutrients. You take daily this food. For example, now here I am telling one table. That is your table. Okay, so for example, now here I am taking one table. Now, look at the board. So this is not having a textbook. I am telling one. So don't search in your books. For example, see children. Now here you also take one paper and you say you do like this table, one table. So, one side, write a carbohydrate food. And one vitamin and minerals food. And protein food. So, these three. Okay? Now here, day one. Day two. Day 3, day 4, day 5, day 6, day 7, means Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay? See children, day one. For example, your mother prepared any chicken. For example, Sunday, day one. So your mother prepared chicken and chapati. So So chicken, which food chicken? Protein food. Am I correct? So you did. So Sunday I ate a protein food like this. So for example, with the chicken, your mother prepared chapati. Chapati means how to prepare with wheat. Wheat, so carbohydrate. So I ate two food. One is a chapati, that is carbohydrate food. One is a protein food. And day to Monday. Monday, your mother prepared for example, your mother prepared eggs. Your mother prepared eggs. So you ate vitamins and protein food also eggs. So you take these two. Did you understand? For example, day 3, Tuesday, your mother prepared chicken, fish. So fish is a protein food. And with rice, carbohydrate. And you drink daily milk also. So milk is vegetables and minerals. And protein food also. Take two times. This is a day table, day wise table. You also writing, drawing on paper and you also same like this. So today I need carbohydrate. So these all are the nutrients food only. How you take? For example, morning, afternoon, night. So you again in this one only three lines draw. Day one only three lines. Morning, afternoon and evening, night. Means breakfast, lunch, snacks, and dinner. Okay, so morning just you take only bread. So take the bread, carbohydrates like this. Did you understand all the children? You paste that any place and you take that. What is a nutrient food? You can understand easily. Still, if you have any doubts on this paper, on this chart, Nana. In this table, if you have any doubts, raise your hand. I will explain again. No doubts. Okay, Kanishka. Still, anybody? Bharat? Hansik? Veekshita? No doubts. Shrutik? No. Charan Chari? Charan Tej? Okay. Okay? So, this is your table. So you also draw like this one paper and how much nutrient food you take. For example, evening is snacks time. So if you take outside food, any carbo, any nutrient food is not raw. Because of outside food is not a nutrients food. For example, you take any kurkure or whatever, that type of food. So that is not a snacks. Did you understand, children? Okay, so this is the table about the nutrients. Now here today I'm going to teach balanced diet. Now I'm going to explain balanced diet. What is that? Balanced diet. What is a balanced diet? So Alan, I taught the nutrients. So nutrients means now you know very well. Okay? A diet that contains all the nutrients in the right amount. You take all the amounts right amount. For example, only if you are eating only rice. So that is a not proper food. You take these three. Carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals, protein. You take these three. So that is only nutrients. When you take proper amount of food, a diet that contains all the nutrients in the right amount. All the nutrients in the right amount. Did you understand, children, what I am telling here? All the amounts in the right amount is called a balanced diet. Here I am writing C. A diet that contains A diet that contains nutrients? All the nutrients in the proper amount. You take proper amount. Proper amount is called a balanced diet. What is a balanced diet? A diet that contains all the nutrients in the proper amount. All the nutrients. What are the all the nutrients here? Carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals, and protein food. Okay, carbohydrate food, vitamins and minerals food, and protein food. So that is only your nutrients. So a diet that contains all the nutrients in the proper amount is called a balanced diet. Is called a balanced diet. Did you understand now, all the children? What here I am explaining about the balanced diet. So here nutrients. Here I write all the examples. All carbohydrate food examples, vitamins and minerals, and protein food. These three examples already I taught. So carbohydrate food. Say anyone, what are the examples of carbohydrate food? Rice. Am I correct, children? Rice is the one example. Yeah, very good. Wheat also. Yeah, Chaman also taught. Wheat. So that is an example of wheat carbohydrate food. Yeah, very good. Wheat, Kanishka. And sugar. Sugar also carbohydrate food. Bread. Bread also carbohydrate food. So these are the carbohydrates. Next, vitamins and minerals. Vegetables. Previous class I taught. No, fish is not for what vitamins and minerals. That is protein. Fruits and green leafy vegetables. Green, yes, very good. Milk also. Eggs, very good. Yeah, Ramnath Sri, eggs, very good. And fruits. So these all are the vitamins and mineral food. Next one is a protein food. What are the examples of protein food? Yeah, very good. Milk, meat, and cheese. Means dairy products. What are the dairy products? Milk. From the milk, to see. Dairy products here I'm writing. Cheese. Ghee. Am I correct, children? Yeah, very good. Ghee, cheese. And curd. Curd also. Here I am asking dairy products. Butter. Butter. Cheese, ghee, curd, butter, paneer. Paneer also. Yeah, paneer rice. We have prepared that. So that is also dairy product. So now here milk products. Milk products, fish, meat, and cheese, eggs, chicken, these all are the protein food. Okay? Now, what is balanced diet? A diet that contains all the nutrients. All the nutrients means here I taught already. Carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals, and proteins. So, all the nutrients in the proper amount is called a balanced diet. Did you understand, children? It is very important topic. Listen carefully. Okay? So what is a balanced diet? A diet that contains all the nutrients in the proper amount. All the nutrients in the proper amount is called. Right, children, this one? Is called a balanced diet. Okay, so what here I am telling, the food we eat lesser. Already your sources of food completed. Sources of food, people depend upon two types. The main sources of food are plants and animals. So already I taught that. So food completed. And food from animals also I taught her. Next one, who are vegetarians? Who are vegetarians? Can you say anyone? If you know the answer, please raise your hand on your mobile. Who are vegetarians? People who eat vegetables, fruits, and dairy products are called dairy products are called vegetarians. Who are non-vegetarians? People who eat both products, animal products and very good, animal products and plant products. Okay, vegans also I explained to you. Vegans. Who are vegans? People eat only fruits and vegetables, plant products only. Even drink milk also. Even they are not, do not take milk also. So that people are called vegans. Rumeza, stop playing. Listen carefully. Okay? Did you understand all the children? Parne Harshit. Still, if you have any doubt, raise your hand on your mobile. Today, what I taught? Nutrients. Already previous class I explained about nutrients. Once again, today I remind you. And next, balanced diet also I explained. Okay? So next one is, shall I rub the board, children? Now, today I am going to teach cultural diversity in food. What is the topic? Next topic. Right here, cultural diversity in food. Cultural diversity in food. So, you know very well, people in different parts of India and around the world eat different types of food. All the people are eat not same food. All the people are eat not the same food. For example, Kanishka. Kanishka one day eat chicken, but Ramyashri not eat same food. For example, Ramyashri is vegetarian. She eat only plant products. For example, Kanishka non-vegetarian, she eat only both products, animal products and both products, both are eaten. So same in this world also, all the people are eaten not same food. For example, one day she took idli, or one day another girl take any chapati or puri, like this. So people in different parts of India and around the total world eat different kinds of food. Okay, see, for example, now here I am telling some other example. Coastal areas, you know, coastal areas, they are live in the sea surroundings. They are live, coastal areas means some other people are living sea surroundings. Okay, so that people are coastal areas. So there, people who stay in coastal areas, people who stay in coastal areas, okay, people who stay in coastal areas eat a lot of seafood. What is seafood? Eat lot of seafood. Seafood means, what is seafood? For example, say anyone, seafood example, like the fish. Fish is seafood. Prawns, water animals. Prawns, lobsters, these all are the, but tortoise is not eating, no? Tortoise is also sea creature. But tortoise, maybe, we not take. Okay? Because it is easily available. Coastal areas are easily available. So, coastal, some of the people are living, who are living coastal areas. So, they are take, mostly they take seafood. Seafood means like fishes. For example, fishes. seafood. Examples are seafood, coastal areas. Crabs, yeah, very good. Some other people are eating crabs also. Okay, so people who stay in coastal areas eat a lot of seafood. Octopus, that food they are not taking. Yeah, that food not taking, starfish and whatever it is, they are not taking that food. Okay, seafood means whatever we eat, that food only. Seafood, what we are taking, that food I am telling here. Okay, next one, examples already here, I said fishes, lobsters and prawns. Okay, and next one, people of South India, South India people. People of South India. So here I taught a coastal area side. Now next one here I am telling. Next here I am telling South India. South Indians. South Indians. Okay? South Indians like to eat idli. Okay? Idli, dosa, rice. And sambar, idli, dosa, sambar, and rice. See children, coastal areas are different, and South Indians also eat different kinds of food. Okay, and tomorrow I will continue this topic, children. Just now I taught a balanced diet completed, and nutrients completed. So tomorrow I will explain cultural diversity in food. Okay? Thank you, children. Tomorrow I will continue this topic. Okay? Still, if you have any doubts, raise your hand on your mobile, Nana. Okay. I hope you all are understood well. Tomorrow I will continue. What is your doubt? Come up at Umesh. Unmute, boy. Unmute, boy.
Teacher?
Fast.
Teacher, no. You were some chart.
Table. One table I drawn.
Yes, teacher.
You did not understand that table?
No, teacher.
You did not understand, boy. Table.
No, teacher.
Huh?
No, understand, teacher.
Tomorrow, one second, I will explain that table, okay? Tomorrow, I will explain that table again. Okay?
Okay. Okay, teacher.